Yesterday was a rough one. This week, our grandson turns 11, and we won't be there. Obviously, Thanksgiving is coming up. We won't be there. Christmas, same thing. New Year's, we never spent with the kids anyway. Also, our oldest grandson, who we are so proud of, is playing the trumpet in a conservatory, and he's in a jazz band and had a solo last week, and we weren't there for it. And Frank's been crying a lot, and I'm just kind of exhausted. I'm working on his book, which is really giving me some joy, and today I'm playing pickleball. So I hope today's better than yesterday. I just had one of those blue days about missing out on so much. It can't be helped.